sunshine, your light has come. The Lord shall arise upon thee.
Kodesh.
And his glory shall be seen.
Hey, Richmond.
Charlie Richmond, how you doing? I was like, hey.
Oh, man, how are you?
Well, I keep telling you, that name, yeah, that name, no, stop that, bro. Ah, what kind of, what's the name? Paul, ah. What, you cry out of the sound, Paul, man.
Are you not broke?
Yeah, I've been broke. I'm doing my best.
Charlie, I heard you have a new thing, now. How is it?
Yeah, I have a new contract going, and just oil business, no.
The oil I heard in the news, no?
Exactly. You know, that contract belongs to me, you know?
Are you the government in this one?
No.
Listen. You have to give it to the authorities in the country so they could distribute it among the local people so everybody could benefit from it.
No.
I'm
selling it to some Chinese who will
be. The man is telling you about your greediness. Stop being so white. As rich as you are, you still want to. Why?
That's why you're broke.
You see,
no corruption, you'll be broke.
No, me. Even if I die a poor crowd, I'll go to heaven. I'll be fine. But you get Charlie, change your ways, so it's not good. Stop.
This money is too good. I can't change my ways.
You want to keep all this money to yourself?
No. All this money, I can change my ways.
No. Charlie, come and dig the ground for you. They keep playing with them. Charlie, stop that.
The money is coming, so, you know, it doesn't really matter. They spoil the land, they invest it out. I don't care, you know. Once the money is coming, I'm not going to everything is good.
Give the money
more
to people, please.
No.
Call
this one.
Hey, rich man.
Jess, how are you?
I'm fine.
As you can see, I have to think so, you know.
Can you please excuse us?
Hello, madam.
Hi. Hey. Mr. Richman. How are you doing today?
How's it going, Jess? How's it going?
And it's fine, though.
Good. What's going on?
So, to let you know that my husband has traveled
again.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Finally.
Thank
so I prepared something delicious for you at home.
Ah,
I want you to come over so that we can enjoy someone or two.
Ah, I hope the food is nice, dear.
Ah, you know me already. Are you talking as if this is your first time coming over?
Are you sure he's gone though?
He's gone. I made sure today you don't have to jump out.
Last time you almost
I made sure that he has really left. I called him and he even said he's on the way to the airport, so don't worry about it.
I know you. Your husband was in the supermarket last night.
Please, nobody's talking to you, please.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Mind your business.
No, so, let me put him in his place.
Yes.
Hey, it's okay.
I will kidnap you.
Oh.
Kidnap.
You're kidnapping me. I have nothing. Don't get nothing from me.
I don't know. I'll just kidnap you. Keep going over there.
Please. So, as I was saying, you have to come.
This time you are coming. Last time I offered you a bench, you said no.
How will I explain it to my husband? Oh, you will be actually gradually when we kill him, everything will be okay. So, yes, I'll see you, okay.
I'll be expecting you. I'll come.
So, I knew you were bad, but it has gotten to this point. People's, not even single people, people's wives.
Oh, yes.
They're going to levels. People's wife, man.
Alright.
You know, I can't even talk to you right now, Charlie. Bye-bye. I can't even talk to you.
Don't worry. I kidnap, I'm coming. Don't worry. It's good to be rich, oh. It's good to be rich, pa. It's good to be rich.
Mr. Richie Rich.
What's going on? What's going on?
The only rich man in town.
The biggest
rich man. Oluwa. Baba Femi. How are you doing,
Richie? I'm good. What's going on?
I'm okay. You know the usual deal.
You got it.
Today, I have the biggest flavored vape in town. You know it is illegal right now. But since you are the only rich man,
I'll pass through.
I have brought some for you.
Nice.
Are you ready for that? Please, you have to hide it, you know. I have brought you the best part. This one, limited edition.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Damn.
You have to like test it. If you try it, I'll bring you bulk.
Okay.
You know the regular business underground. You have to be
you.
Make sure the police don't catch you.
Oh, don't catch you. Don't worry.
I trust you, Richie Rich.
I hope it's original.
Limited edition.
Nice. Life is good, though. Doing drugs, have money. Oh, these poor people. Eh? Come and do drugs with me. You benefit. Eh? Hey. You live life. Come and try this thing, bruh.
This thing is wrong, pal.
This is your mansion. Look at the lights.
Yeah.
Everything that's here is yours. Even the gold on the floor, if you want to take some.
Man, I have some. These Chinese people, they have to sell some to them, right?
Yeah, everything. Yeah. Everything here, you know?
Wow.
Because you were vigilant, you know? And you saw all the invisible enemies that
you know,
the devil put in your way and tried to avoid them, you know? So, like, this is, you know, a nice, you know, you have, like,
Yeah, look at the lights. Yeah, in colors.
Whatever food you want to eat. They have it. Like,
hey! Where am I? Hey!
Brother, you are dead.
This my final. What's my final? That's what I was thinking about.
That's Mr. Rich. Brother.
Hey! I told you. Mr. Woman. Me, I'm heaven. What are you doing there? It's my friend, no one is my friend. The one I was telling you about. People's wife, they are coming and they are going.
Wow.
See, I told you. I tried my best to make you. What are you doing in heaven?
Why am I here?
I told you.
Why have anyone done you?
Hey, it's not about money, your uncle. Please tell him.
It's not about money.
It's not about money, no.
Hey,
it's,
please, can I come over there, please?
No, the way you are right now, Nadia, I. Oh,
look,
I cannot help you.
I have $60 million in my account. And you can't take all of it.
Yeah, it's just paper. We feed it to rats.
Hey!
The devil just walked all over you. All the invisible enemies that came, you didn't even see none of them to avoid any of the temptations. And now look at you.
Yeah, we'll be me. Please. I have 18 brothers on earth. Please send Mr. Poorman to go over there and tell them they will come here also, please. Mr. Poorman. Stop calling me that. What's wrong with you?
Over here, he's a very rich man.
Yeah, you was poor.
He's a very rich man. You know, and God has already sent a lot of prophets and pastors in the world. So it's up to them to listen to them. So that they can avoid those invisible enemies and the invisible dangers that they are in, and they can make it up here in heaven and not end up where you are right now.
Okay, listen.
We need people to listen to the prophets and the pastors that God has sent them their way to avoid all the invisible enemies. This is our play. Thank you for
watching.